The DAV organization is the biggest stakeholder in academic management in India, which plays a stellar role in rejuvenating the youth of the country intellectually, emotionally and spiritually. It is spearheaded by the dynamic Shri Poonam Suriji, who is the alchemist of the organization and the inspiration behind crafting of a global niche. DLDAV Pitampura celebrates 38 years of excellence. It is not merely a name, but a domain, an academic brand, an organization that feels and dreams, thinks and delivers. It has a genuine identity, longevity and experience, history and heritage. It's an attitude and a way of life people identify with and have trust in. By capitalizing on skills and experiences gathered over the years, it is heralding new benchmarks. The pursuit of excellence in all its myriad dimensions is a relentless passion at the school. The school attained 100% pass percentage in all India CBSE Class 12 board examinations with 81.64% QPI, which is all-time high, and as per DAV CMC manual, the school is in the outstanding category. 71 students, that means 23.9% of students, secured 90% and above. 179 students, that means 60.2% of students, secured distinctions in all 5 subjects. Our humanities topper, Kirti Krishna, secured 96.8% and was felicitated by CBSE and MHRD under Gun Gaurav 2018. Muskan Malhotra and Umang, our science and commerce toppers, secured 96.2% and 96.4%. The vocational topper is Harshita Arora with 95.4%. Nidhi Mittal secured highest PCM, 96.6%. The highest PCC is 96%, secured by Muskan Malhotra. Ritham Gupta secured highest PCEG, 95.6%, while Akhil bagged highest PCB with 95.3%. Kirti Krishna secured 100 marks in geography, while Sayam Agarwal in maths. It's a matter of great pride that our stalwarts have secured admissions in reputed colleges like Delhi Medical College, NDA, IIT, NSIT, DTU and good DU colleges. In class 10th CBSE board examinations, the result was 100%. 68 students secured 90% and above and QPI was 78.87%. Gautam Jaju stood first with 97.4%, followed by Shreya Yadav with 96.8% and Ishita with 96.2%. The school has proudly bagged 5th rank in North Delhi Leaders category of Times School Survey 2018 conducted by Times of India. It has been ranked in top 100 schools of India in a survey conducted by Education World. The school is among 70 schools of Delhi and 500 out of 3000 in the country to be in best category in school rating conducted by Careers 360, a popular school journal. It has also been bestowed the top CBSE school award in the field of education and awareness campaign in the North School Merit Award Survey 2018 conducted by Education Today. It is heartening to receive such respected external validation of the world-class education provided in the school. The ranks inspire us to shape careers, individuals, destinies and lives and transform the ordinary into extraordinary. The rolling year unfolds promising ventures and bequeaths a juncture to students for holistic development and personality enhancement. Abhisar Bhardwaj of Class 12th cleared the prestigious KVPY exam and is selected for fellowship up to graduation level. Vaibhav Gupta of Class 9th secured national rank first in Science Olympiad conducted by DAV CMC. Ananya of Class 5th and Aditya of Class 7th secured 1st and 2nd national positions in WISE, World Initiative to Save Environment Olympiad, and received cash prizes of Rs. 25,000 and Rs. 15,000. Akshat and Akshit of Class 12th were among 3 final teams out of 500 in the prestigious TCS IT Wiz quiz, which finds place in the Limca Book of World Records. Sanvi received cash award of Rs. 2000 for securing first position in bag design competition organized by Education USA at the rate USIEF. Arav Gupta of Class 5th secured overall rank first in NSO and received cash award of Rs. 5000. The websites Aura, the Culture Gallery and our Sustainable World created by students of Cambridge Wing and Class 9th in collaboration with schools in US and Taiwan, have won special merit awards in Global Virtual Classroom Web Designing Competition by international organization Give Something Back. Participants from Cambridge Wing of SAE, AWIM, Jet Toy and Skimmer Regional Olympics organized by Maruti Suzuki Academy bagged first runner-up trophy, silver medal, best accuracy award and best teamwork award. 9 gold medals and 14 certificates were won in Manga High's Diwali Maths Challenge 2018, an international game-based learning platform to promote maths. 3 first prizes, 5 second prizes, 9 third prizes and 2 consolation prizes were won in zonal competitions organized by Directorate of Education. At district level, students have bagged 3 first prizes, 1 second prize and 3 third prizes. Kushank Arora and Garima Khullar of class 9th were India finalists in CompuDon, Seasons 8, India's first ever championship in MS Office Skills and Gateway to the Microsoft Office Specialist World Championship. Pratibha Khullar of class 10th got the opportunity to explain working of model solar lamp prepared by students of the school to Honorable PM Narendra Modi ji and Mr. Antonio, Secretary General, United States, at the inauguration of the first assembly of International Solar Alliance held at Vigyan Bhavan. Lakshay, Swayam, Krish and Ayush of classes 8th and 9th won second position at West Delhi IRC qualifiers and will be participating in nationals of the IRC School League Season 9 in December. Shreya Yadav of class 10th bagged first rank in Vivekanand International Foundation Online Essay Contest 2017 and received a cash prize of Rs. 15,000. Emphasis on sports goes unabated. Dhruv Basra of class 12th won gold in archery nationals in CBSE, 3 years consecutively in SGFI, silver and bronze in Indo-Thai Championship at Thailand and silver at state level. Siddharth Saroha of class 12th won gold and silver in archery at SGFI National and bronze in field archery. Madhur Kaushik of class 10th won 4 gold and 1 silver in SGFI National and gold in state in archery. Kashish of class 10th bagged 3 silver and 1 bronze in SGFI National Archery. Ritesh of class 9th bagged silver in CBSE Archery. Mahindra Arya of class 9th and Niyati Gulyani of class 5th won Delhi Olympics gold, CBSE gold and silver, 2 gold and silver at state level in skating. Mahindra Arya also won gold in skating in International Student Games 2018 organized by World Student Games Federation Canada. Sarvang won silver and Harshit of class 8th won bronze in the same. Sarvang of class 2nd bagged silver and Harshit of class 7th won bronze. Swati Sharma bagged 2 silver and 1 bronze in Delhi Olympics and Delhi State. It's a matter of great pride that a good number of our students have outshone in different sports events by winning enviable positions in CBSE and DAV CMC Nationals, SGFI Delhi and DAV CMC state and zonal levels. Students who have excelled are Ria Goel, Lakshya Mongia, Udiksha Singh, Namit Gupta, Arush Saraf and Sampan Bansal in table tennis, Sarthak, Kunal Dabas, Karthik Jain, Tanuj, Sahil Srivastava, Saksham in basketball, Kshitij Taneja, Gautam Jaju, Vaibhav Garg, Krishik in chess, Shifa Yadav in Wushu, Ashutosh Vats, Shashank Sharma, Pranav Chaudhary, Aviral in football, Ekansh, Priyanshu, Varnyam in taekwondo, Sarthak and Vardhan in lawn tennis, Ansh Khurana, Adit in athletics, Ansh Khurana, Manan Arora, Nikhil Bhatt, Nishay Singhal, Rudra Gupta, Mohak Datta, Hemant Gudwani, Pratham in cricket. Manya Khanna, Ishta Agarwal, Ananya Tyagi, Rishika Arora in girls cricket introduced in school for the first time. They participated in DAV Nationals and Delhi SGFI. Manya Khanna was selected in DAV Nationals. The staff members added a number of feathers to the school cap. Miss Neeta Chhabra, the school Microsoft Innovative Educator Expert, ICT coordinator, was appointed coordinator ENO and global projects, deputy state head North Delhi, project education and national trainer, NVP. She received effective national teacher award 2018 by CCD, She and Ms. Gargi Chhabra, Supervisory Head Cambridge Wing, were felicitated with Shiksha Gaurav National Educator Award 2018 by CED. Mrs. Sandeep Gulati, Senior Supervisory in Charge, received Visionary National Teacher Award 2018 by CED. The Maths Department of the school was awarded Excellence in Maths Education at Think Unique Leadership Award 2018. Mrs. Gargi Chhabra, Ms. Neeta Chhabra and Mrs. Shelley Chawla were felicitated by AKS with Global Teacher Award 2018. I humbly received the following awards on behalf of the school. Eminent Educationist Award by Ellie Club, Most Holistic Educational Institute under Global Business Award 2018, AKS Education Award for being among 100 Highly Effective Principals of 2017, Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan School Excellent Leadership Award 2018 by CED, International Education Award 2018 for Excellence in Innovative Leadership by INKIEA. I visited Copenhagen and Sweden under SDG project of UNO and Danish Water Forum, Denmark. The school provides a holistic, student-centric atmosphere with the synthesis of curricular and co-curricular activities. Annual Exhibition Expo 2018 was organized on the themes of International Year of Millets, Rising India, Global Peace, Vision 2030, Water, Elixir of Life, different genres of literature, Cyber Hub and Sustainable Goals. The exhibition was inaugurated by distinguished guest Chairman Shishirdeep Omcheri, Professor Gyan Prakash Sharma and Dr. Prabhat, Assistant Professors, DU, Mr. Rajiv Khurana, Managing Consultant, FIMC and Mrs. Adarsh Kohli, Manager. Ullas Utsav, the annual culture fest for classes 2nd to 5th, was a grand success. Guests on the occasion included Shri Mahesh Chopra, Honorary Treasurer, DAVCMC, Mr. Rajiv Khurana, Management Consultant, Dr. M.P. Gupta, Educationist and Social Worker, Mrs. Chitwant Singh, Counseling Psychologist, Fortis Hospital, Dr. Surakshit Goswami, Renowned Spiritual Scholar. School's Maiden Venture Creative, an array of inter-school German competitions in association with Goethe Institute Max Müller Bhavan, was a grand success. 33 schools participated in the event. Mr. Karl Joshen Dill, Head Educational Services, South Asia, and other dignitaries graced the event. Rejuvenation, annual address to teachers and felicitation ceremony of Class 12 students by School Chairman Sir Shishirdeep Omcheri was a motivating event. Global Vote Day was held under the aegis of WCPRC Sweden. Know for Sure Britannica Inter-School Quiz was conducted by eminent quiz master Mr. Ajay Punia. The 38th Foundation Day helped reminiscence and honor its establishment. Havan and Rishi Langar were organized. The school hosted a one-day seminar for DAV schools on School Enterprise Challenge organized by NGO Teach a Man to Fish. Ms. Sally Walker, the program manager of School Enterprise Challenge from UK, enriched the participants. A Cybersecurity Week was observed in collaboration with Telenor India to create awareness on the issue of cyber harm. Cyber Fair was another platform to educate parents and students on the issue. Students of Astronomy Club had an evening rendezvous with the sky. Parents were also invited for the activity. Crossroads 2018, an array of inter-school competitions related to different subjects, had 1,200 students from 49 schools participate in 12 events. The inauguration of the ATL Lab was graced by Mr. Dipanshu from Atal Innovation Mission, Government of India, Chairman Shishirdeep Omcheri, Manager and LMC Members. Inter-School Tinker Fest 2018 unfolded creativity of students. Students of Eco Club are maintaining an organic kitchen garden in collaboration with NGO Bhumika. The annual Road Safety Awareness Campaign cultivated road safety habits among students and people at large. The Cambridge Wing organized Prestentia 2018, an array of international inter-school competitions on a virtual platform as a Microsoft Showcase School event. Students of Arya Yuva Club and Interact Club organized a health mela and blood donation camp under the aegis of Rotary Club of Delhi Akash and school alumni. A Havan and Rishi Langar were organized on Gratitude Day to express sincere gratitude to the supporting staff for their committed and selfless services to the school. the Sambhav team organized a mega festival sale under the project titled Commonwealth School Enterprise Challenge to raise funds for NGOs. Talentica, a talent hunt extravaganza, was held for classes 2nd to 5th. Model turned actor Mr. Sachin Verma and Mr. Shailendra Garg, school alumnus, executive director, Pele Energy Systems Private Limited, addressed students in Meet My Mentor session. Grandparents of students of class 2nd were felicitated on the occasion of Grandparents' Day. 5 days book fair was organized in association with Scholastic India. Under Authors Meet activity, students interacted with renowned freelance writer Ms. Nikita Datta Gupta. In association with Amazon India, the school organized a session for primary classes on Beti Bachao Beti Padhao. The IRC League Season 9, South Asia's biggest robotic competition conducted in the school, had 260 students from 18 schools participate in it. A team of 7 students and Global Teacher Coordinator Ms. Shelley from Cambridge Wing participated in the 20th LifeLink International School Conference in Sweden. After the thumping success of Helen O'Grady program, another theatre-cum-personality development program by Asmita Theatre Group imparting education through theatre has been launched. A number of teachers of different subjects from the school are conducting workshops as resource persons and master trainers under the banner of DAV Center for Academic Excellence. The Zenith Wing has received accreditation with Cambridge Assessment International Education Program. The program sets global standards and creates learners who are confident and equipped for success in the modern world. The Cambridge Wing has organized a number of events which include Skype sessions, Fantasia, Creative Drama, Quizzical, Crescendo, Virtual Field Trips, Educational Trips, Matrix E-Learning and Model United Nations Program. The Junior Wing at TP Block is a wonderland of learning that initiates children into the first step of knowledge through a gamut of activities. It instills and sustains in them the passion for learning and zeal for life. Give your hands to serve and your hearts to love. With this philosophy, the school inspires students to render invaluable services to society. A number of projects initiated include Roti Bank, Patrika Project, Everyday Kindness Project, School Enterprise Challenge, Eco Enzyme Project, Contribution to Mental Health Foundation, Service to Seva Bharti, Visit to Jeevashram, Swachh Bharat Program, Health Projects, Summer Internship Helpage Program for Students, Participation in Polio Free Program and Run for Fitness. Where others see walls, we see doors. The school alumni has been proactively involved in school activities. The school alumni cricket team lifted the DAV United Cricket League DUCL2 trophy after defeating 32 teams from 40 DAV schools of Delhi. Around 1,500 students and 200 teachers attended a mega reunion of the school alumni. Vibhor Prasher, the promising playback singer, is currently amongst top 10 contestants in popular reality show Indian Idol. The school is also among the core team engaged in organizing DAV Utsav, a phenomenal forthcoming event. A number of alumni have taken the initiative of sponsoring fee of needy meritorious students. Literature as an academic and cultural discourse had undergone numerous changes in the last few centuries. However, Shakespeare's plays transcend time and space, portraying universal themes and emotions. Students of the school will present before you today Shakespeare's famous play King Lear, which depicts the gradual descent into madness of the title character after he disposes of his kingdom by giving bequests to 2 of his 3 daughters, bringing tragic consequences for all. Life at DLDAV Pitampura is an exciting journey where mind and matter coalesce into a seamless continuum. It begins when children enter its intricate domain and step out, leaving an indelible imprint in the annals of the history of the school. These are our DAVians, students who have the ability to triumph in any field they choose and whose exemplary values place them far above others. The school has created high benchmarks in academics and allied arenas in fostering missionary consequences in infrastructure growth, in social interfacing, in human resource, in research and development, in liaising with global institutions and NGOs, in broadening global reach, all to embellish footprints on the sands of time. I thank esteemed Ms. Jayalakshmi Ishwar for gracing the function today. Her presence is very inspiring and we shall always remain grateful to her for acceding to our request and being here today. I express gratitude to Shri Poonam Suriji, President DAV CMC, for his benediction, and Chairman Sir Shishidip Omcheri for his indispensable role in the school's journey. I am grateful to Shri R. S. Sharma Ji, General Secretary DAV CMC, Dr. Nisha Patient, Director PS2 DAV CMC, Vice Chairman Sir Shri T. R. Gupta Ji, and Manager Ma'am Mrs. Adarsh Kohli for their appreciation and motivation. I would like to thank members of LMC, DAV CMC, and PTA, principals, alumni members, and parents for their unconditional support and cooperation. My sincere thanks to my supervisory in charges, coordinators, all faculty members, administrative staff, sports staff, student council and students for working tirelessly and selflessly to help the school scale summits of glory. I would like to conclude with these words. Let no one steal your dreams. Let no one tear apart the burning of ambition that fires the drive inside your heart. Let no one tell you that you can't. Let no one hold you back. Let no one tell you that you won't. Set your sights and keep them fixed. Set your sights on high. Follow your heart. Follow your soul. For only when you follow them will you feel truly whole. Let no one steal your dreams. Your only limit is the sky. Thank you, everyone.